cannot conserve your brain energy at the bench.
Unfortunately, the solutions are wrong. The solutions are supporting the oil companies, the oil producers, nuclear power plant builders, and those are expensive, dirty solutions. Solutions to our energy problem. They have not been expanding their generating capacity in recent years, and they haven't been doing as much as they could have been promoting energy efficiency.